Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be reacting to Limp Bizkit, Rollin. So the reason we're reacting to this today is I just felt very nostalgic when I woke up this morning, and I just wanted to hit some nostalgia points, and this is one of them for me. Those of you that are not familiar with me and are new to the channel, this is the first video of mine you found. I am a diehard wrestling fan. I absolutely love it. Undertaker, when he was the American Badass, rolling out to this song, as well as Kid Rock, you know, lots of different theme songs he had as the American Badass, but they all hit. They were all great. I felt very nostalgic when I woke up this morning, and I just wanted to listen to this song. And I thought, you know what? We haven't done it on the channel yet. So let's record it and put it on the channel. Why the hell not? So let's not waste any time. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. Let's get into the reaction.
Where's the valet?
Hey, yo. Yo, red cap. What up? Do me a favor. Watch it for me.
Don't scratch it.
Just before we get into the song, there is no way I am giving anyone the keys to any car. Never mind someone sat on a bench just minding their own business. I'm not giving them the keys to my car. I don't even care if it's a piece of crap car that nobody wants. I'm not giving my keys to anyone. That's foolish. You're just asking for trouble.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
I hate to cut it off, but I just don't want the video to get blocked. This is such a great song. It is an absolute banger of a song. And it's taking me back. It is just taking me back to American Badass Undertaker. It really is. That is my association with this song. And I just love it. I do. I love it. I love it so much. I remember when Limp Bizkit sang Undertaker to the Ring live at WrestleMania 19. That was great. You know, it was a great entrance. They performed the song very well then. They performed the song very well here. It's just, everything about it is just great. I love it. I absolutely love it.
Be loving this right here. Limp Bizkit is right here. People in the house put their hands in the air. Cause if you don't care, then we don't care. Yeah. 1, 2, 3 times, 2 to 6. Jonesing for your fix of the Limp Bizkit mix. So where the f*** you at, punk? Shut the f*** up and back the f*** up while we f*** this track up.
I am going to go and watch wrestling after this. I am. It is just absolutely blowing my mind with nostalgia. It really is. It's doing exactly what I wanted it to do. I thought, when I woke up this morning, like I said, I wanted some nostalgia. I thought, what's going to do it? What's going to hit the mark? And this is absolutely doing it. 100% this is hitting the mark. So, I am having a great time. I really am. And I'm going to listen to it again. After we finish this reaction, I'm going to go right back to the beginning and I'm going to listen to it all over again. I do this with some songs, but this song is not long enough. This song is not long enough, and I'm probably not pausing it enough, so it's probably going to get blocked, which will really upset me if it does. So if you're seeing this, we did it. We got the video up. But yeah, I would be devastated if this got blocked.
We're doing it all the time. What? You better get some better beats and get some better rhymes. Ooh. We got the game set, so don't complain yet. 24/7, never begging for a rain check. Old school soldiers passing out the hot sh- that rock sh- putting bounce in the mosh pit.
Sorry, we've got to go back. We've got to do that whole section again. We've got to do that whole section again because it's just so good. So good. That's probably my favourite part of the song. Yeah, you know, I love the chorus. So every time the chorus kicks in, you know, I absolutely love it. But the way that whole section there ties in together, for me, it's the best part of the song. It really is. You get that moment where we're just building back up again. We've had this great song all the way through. And then we've slowed it down a bit. We're building it back up again. And it delivers. It absolutely delivers.
Rolling, keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Hey, ladies. Hey, fellas. And the people that don't give up. All the lovers. All the haters. And all the people that call themselves players. Hot mamas.
Don't worry, I'm not going to go back again. I'm not. I will afterwards, but I'm not going back again right now. I just want to say, it's great. It's perfection. That section of that song is perfection. It's the way they build it back up again. And it just rolls so smoothly. And even if this isn't your kind of music, it's just, you've got to appreciate it. You've got to appreciate the way that builds back up again. Even if, like I say, it isn't your kind of music. But if you don't love this song, then you're dead inside. I'm just putting that out there. If you don't love this song, you're dead inside. This is a great song. And I will be listening to this again probably about 100 more times today if I can find the time. But every chance I get, I will be replaying this song today. I can guarantee you that.
Go now, breathe in, now breathe out. Hands up, now hands down. Back up, back up. Tell me what you're gonna do now. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
And there you have it, Limp Bizkit, Rollin. What a phenomenal song. It was so good. 10 out of 10. It is absolutely 10 out of 10. I mean, I know I'm coming at it from a nostalgia point of view, so I'm going to give it that high rating. But if you're new to this one, you've got to admit, it's a great song. It is a great song. It delivers. It absolutely delivers. And like I said, that one section closer to the end, it's got to be the best part of the song. I'd like to know if you agree with me there. If you do, let me know. If you don't, let me know what you think is the best part of the song. I'd love to know. But the whole song is great. I'm not saying that just that section is great. The whole thing is great. I just love that section. I love that section more than the rest of it, but I love the rest of it, if that makes sense. I just think it's great. I think it's absolutely phenomenal. And I just had a great time, which is all that matters. If you had a great time, that's all that matters. Because that is what music is for. Music is there to make you have a great time. So if you had a great time, I had a great time. We didn't hurt anyone, so, you know, who cares? Who cares? We all had a great time together. And it was phenomenal. It was absolutely 10 out of 10. And I'm gutted it's over. I am. I'm gutted it's over. But like I said, I will go and listen to it again probably another 100 times today. Because I love the song. I do. I love the song. It brings back so many memories. And it's just, yeah. I want to just say, the other reason why I listened to this song today was because somebody played it yesterday. Somebody played it yesterday. And I was like, oh, it's got to go on the channel. It's got to go on the channel. I didn't expect it to be this soon, you know. But when I woke up feeling nostalgic, there was only one choice, really. Let's face it. There was only one choice. So that's going to do it for this reaction, unfortunately. So if you're new to the channel, you know what to do. If you have anything you want me to react to, anything at all, just let me know and I will react to it. And I'll see you next time.